Rose. It'll be a big one next week, but that wraps up this week, a week in which we learned thousands of Australians are growing mustaches to raise money for Movember. Sorry, guys, I blew all my money on Sextember. But what else have we learned? Well, this week I learned how much fun it is to go to the races, pull someone's pants down and say, "And they're off!" I stand by that joke.
I learned that what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. That means all of my illegitimate children. Comprende, Miguel?
I've learned that people are all phonies. Or are they? Damn phonies, I can't tell.
Well, I've learned that soup is a meal. And by that rationale, so is a lovely, piping hot bowl of alcohol.
Hi. I've learned that it's extremely dishonest to lip sync for the people who've come to watch this show.
Whereas I find that if you just keep your mouth shut, people will think they're magic and can hear your thoughts.
I learned that a Qantas pilot almost forgot to lower the wheels on touchdown, which is nearly as scary as that time that the passengers on Jetstar forgot to flap their arms.
And I learned that if my plane ever goes down, I'll be the only one wearing parachute pants. Laughing in my pants now. Now who's laughing?
And I've learned that it's impossible to follow MC Hammer making jokes about parachute pants. And you can read it all about it in my new book, I Can't Touch That.